Hey YouTubers, getting ready to go in and HEB Plus here in New Braunfels, get some cucumber salad or some cucumbers and ranch. We're gonna go in. Should be quick. Not planning on staying there a long time today. Nope. Well, look. Oh, that's cool. These bird houses. Huh. Some bird houses. Look good. What else?
Squash, cucumber.
Oh, let me get that small basket. The cucumber one? Where's the cucumber trays?
Cucumber trays?
Yeah, I saw some before.
Oh, cut
yeah. I'm gonna say, okay, thank you. Right there. Up here. She'll like those ones too though. It's got cucumber with lime and spice, the Tajin. Oh, you know where it's gone? I think it's all gone. You got ranch? Yeah. I think we're just getting vegetables today. Turn back around.
I have the one squash. They don't have. The one Filipino squash.
Filipino squash.
Well,
I don't think so. Look on the other side. Like this one that's probably gone? Like here, look. No. I bet you that's the one that's gone.
Yes.
Go check the other side. Voila. A lot of Filipinos, but. Okay, now?
No.
Right now, it's, I think, the only part I'm gonna have to cut is like when I drop it. Yeah, it seemed like that. Like the one tonight, like the one. TAHTV 2 like that. You might not. I could tell. What happened? Yeah, I have a lot. Joey not there, so you know he's not gonna know. We still have the other ones.
No, I used that.
Oh, is that the one for today? For the chorizo? That was good though for the breakfast. Look at the cakes. Look at the cakes. Back to school cake, A, B, C, D. Back to school. Go ahead. That's your favorite?
That's
it. Yeah. What's that? That's it. Boom, boom, boom. So I got her tres leches cake. She'll try it later on. Yeah, she ate one, right? Orange dresses. That's it. So check out. Less than 10 items. Okay, we're exiting. Leaving HEB now. Let's put the basket up. Smell some barbecue. They got barbecue on the other side. Huh? Some nice birdhouses. Some good birdhouses in there. I don't know. They're birdhouses. And yes, that's an In-N-Out Burger in New Braunfels, Texas. There's a couple here in Texas now. And the sun over there. So, anything to say?